What's up, you guys? I am back with Outriders. Since the last time I recorded, it's been like almost a week. I decided to take a break to get rid of my cold. You guys probably could tell that my voice is a lot different. I'm over my cold. I still have the sniffles and stuff, but I am fully back. So, I just cough once in a while, but that's probably just the morning coughs that I normally have, so. I've been waiting to play this game and finish it. I think we're almost done with this game. I think the last thing I remember was I cleared out an outpost in the middle of this desert. Guess there's somebody here before we were, but we're about to find out where I left off. It's been a while. Because I know as soon as I finish this, I'm starting another walkthrough. And this walkthrough is going to be really fun because I've been waiting for this game to come out. I finally got it, though, but I'm going to keep that a secret of what series that is. If you guys are following my TikTok or Instagram, I'm probably going to be posting a teaser over there of what the next series is. So go down in the description and go follow that. What am I doing?
Stay here. I'm going to try and secure a safe path through these canyons.
Let me know if you can reach that massive obelisk we saw. I've never seen anything like it.
August also seems drawn to it. I'm sensing great agitation. August wants to follow you.
Hold August until I'm through, Tiago. It's not safe.
This feels weird after not playing it for a week. Kill you in two? No. Damn, they don't have to come at me like that. Ow. Leave me alone. Why are so many of these guys? Damn. Have that too. I love this perk on the gun. Turns them around ash, slows them down. I'll search.
It looks like we weren't the first humans here. I'm seeing a number of dead bodies.
The same people whose vehicles we saw? Out in the sand?
Possibly. I'm guessing this party was sent out by Monroy from that fort. Doesn't look like these guys had much more luck.
Any more clues to who they were, what they were doing here would be quite fascinating. Keep your eyes open.
Hmm. hunt down there. I don't want that. Like I said, you guys, I'm going to be doing that all off camera. I'm not going to be doing it off camera. I'm going to record it and probably have it uploaded as a separate part. But that's it. I forgot how strong these guys are. Damn, there's so many of them. Warriors. Take the main guys out. These guys are what they do the most damage to. All the loot. Did I get some good gloves? They are deep. I know, I'm a little tight, but I don't know what that I am. Upgrades. Let's get this. I still like it how we got this. I don't know if I'd upgrade it. Oh, what the hell? Gotcha. One more. Search the ruins. Right here.
Zahidi, I found some writing. Seems to be anthropological notes from a doctor in Dir Ocasio.
A scientist among Monroy's people? What did she find?
She was documenting what happened from the day they met the natives. Packs, they called them. Description matches August. She says they were welcomed with open arms.
Packs. Yes, that would certainly fit August. Incredible.
Hmm. More searching.
found some pages written by Monroy, these people's leader. He led the raiding party into this canyon, believing it was the Pharaoh's base, that he could root them out.
Maybe they were trying to help August's people.
Tiago, does August know anything about this Monroy?
I've tried asking, but August won't speak about this place to me.
Huh. Yeah, because you know what happened? A massacre. Can I upgrade any skills or anything? Okay. There was a big massacre, that's what happened. Huh. She's not telling you because there was a massacre. That's the only thing that can logical reason of anything happening. Looks like they brought trucks down here. Clearing the entryway. That's not bad. Oh, never mind. Well, I had to say something. I need to find an ammo box. Sounds like you're shooting bones at me, dude. Imagine these guys are those humans. They just mutated. Something on the planet mutated them. How do they know how to use guns, though? Oh, damn it. I wasn't paying attention to my health.
Path through the obelisk is clear.
August and I are just right behind you, Outrider.
Shouldn't you be waiting in the camp for my signal?
Sorry, August slipped out.
I should have really turned off my phone. Can't go anywhere, damn it. No. Oh, wow. I didn't know that. Gives me a chance to put my phone on silent real quick. These guys are a little tougher than normal enemies. Got all the add-ons, didn't take out the machine gun. That's all I messed up. Yeah, that sounded like a human. Sounded like he just said convert or something like that. Okay, let's go in.
You all have to see this.
What the hell? Did they set up camp?
What happened here?
What the hell? I didn't notice all the burned bodies.
Incoming! Get out of there! Now!
Shit. Hide! You're there! Go!
What the hell? Okay. Oh, I hate these goddamn things. When you guys grow up, you guys are the most annoying goddamn thing. Oh, there it is. I hate this goddamn thing. What the hell are you?
Lucas, get me out of here.
Are we about to have another person die? Did she just mutate herself? That's what happened. That's not August anymore. She straight sacrificed herself in that storm or whatever to mutate her ass. To survive. Damn, she killed that dude. She killed a couple of those things like it was nothing.
Outrider, we're burying August's body. You want to join us?
I'm not there yet. I'm going to stay a bit longer. Take another look through the cancer room.
So you welcome us, you welcome them, and then you mass murdered them because why?
About something you should know about. More of Monroy's writing. Seems he discovered the same thing we did. About the packs transforming.
Does he say why? Why they would do that to themselves?
No. Only that he and his men stayed here for some time, studying and experimenting on the obelisk, trying to understand. Repelling non-stop attacks. But when he learned that his fort had fallen, he finally retreated back to his colony.
His colony? That means there could be more of them out there. We should look for them. After we find the signal.
What the hell, you guys? Huh. Can I upgrade gear? Let's upgrade some gear. I need some gear. Gonna get rid of that. What the hell was that on my headset? Damn, I don't know how I have to do that, but... I want to level this up as much as I can. 4,000? Jesus. I gotta level that up too. Oh, Vegas had made it 20. Okay. Okay, next area. Prep the truck with gold. Damn, I have to go through all this. I don't know how far I have to go out just for this game, damn. So, are we fighting this signal and then the game's over, or... Huh. Me personally, I don't know how long this game is. I know it's more than... I think Google said it was like 16 or 20 hours, so... When you ask Google, you're going to be like, oh, how long is Outriders? And it'll tell you how long the game is.
The signal's coming from just beyond this ridge.
Stay on the lookout. You see any movement, run.
The hell?
Sit tight, people.
Can't get rid of that, so I'm just gonna put that there. A quick disposal of all the stuff. Sidearms. I need to go out. Nope. Do a quick little dispose. Ability. Wait, I got abilities, so I can upgrade that. Two of them. Increase armor. Decrease cooldown. I gotta have gone for the assassin build. Inattentional. I definitely need that, and then I'm gonna go for that. So that's that tree right there, Dad. I need to get these first ones out. Damn, look at all these, dude. First there's like a red all or whatever. So I'm missing four characters. Four characters and then I guess two groups. Enemies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 enemies. Now for the wildlife, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. And I'm missing a lot. Most of them are probably the hunt. Ooh. Oh, Please tell me. So I know I said I wanted one of those photos. That right there. Oh, I can't open it anymore. Damn, I'm missing a lot. 66, damn. Oh yeah, here, mark it all. There we go. Okay. Well. Do